So what's going on, guys? It is JM, it is Beatboxing. Make sure you guys subscribe to this channel before you click on to any of the videos. Also comment below in the comment section if you guys have any opinions on what I'm saying in any of the videos. Like always, it is appreciated if you guys could drop me a quick sub or two on my channel. So Vasily Lomachenko retains his WBO super featherweight title by stopping his opponent Miguel Mariaga in the 7th round. Mariaga's corner pulled him out at the end of the 7th. He didn't come out for the 8th round because he was just getting beat up for the last couple of rounds against Lomachenko. Like, Lomachenko started the fight slow. Like, he does tend to start fights pretty slow, Lomachenko, but he started this fight a little bit slower, in my opinion. He was just in there toying with Mariaga, landing his tippy-tappy shots that he likes to do, Lomachenko. But the way he does it, like, he comes forward with this educated pressure, Lomachenko, and he throws, like, these tippy-tappy shots, but he throws shots, like, 2-3s at a time. But when he's throwing these shots at 2-3s in the time, he's throwing hard shots in there as well. Like, he's mixing it up very well, Lomachenko, and it's very subtle how he does it, and I was impressed by that. He did get a cut in the third, was it the third or the fourth round, Lomachenko, from a head clash. He was caught over his eye, but he did manage to drop Mariaga in the third round with a left hook. It was a very good left hook. He seemed to stand on the foot of Mariaga and connect with a straight left hand that put Mariaga down. And Mariaga is a very tough man. Like, I think he's a fighter who needs to be saved from himself, and that's what his corner did. Lomachenko was just getting on top of him and landing hard power shots. He dropped him at the end of the 7th round as well, Lomachenko, and that's when his corner said, well, that's when Mariaga's corner said, you know what, we've had enough here, we're not going to win the fight, because it's just nothing he could do in here, Mariaga. Like, he just couldn't come forward and throw bombs because he was afraid to get caught and leave himself open and get caught by a hard shot from Lomachenko. And he couldn't outbox Lomachenko, and that's what he was trying to do, Mariaga. I don't know why he was trying to outbox Lomachenko, but it's just a similar things that happen to other opponents with Vasyl Lomachenko. He seems to, like, mesmerize him and hypnotize him in there with what he does. Like, it's very, very technically sound from Vasyl Lomachenko, and I can't see a fighter at 130 pounds really giving him any trouble. But styles make fights at the end of the day, but Lomachenko's style is off the charts, and it was a very good performance by Lomachenko once again. Mariaga, he was a very rudimentary fighter anyway. He wasn't the most technically sound fighter. Colombian fighter, likes to come forward, had a decent KO percentage, 25 wins with 21 knockouts. And he gave Oscar Valdez a pretty tough fight, but he just wasn't on the same stratosphere as a Vasyl Lomachenko. And onwards and upwards for Lomachenko. What does he do now? Does he move up to 135 pounds? Does he want these showdowns with guys like Jorge Linares, Terry Flanagan, Mikey Garcia? Or does he want a fight with Guillermo Rigondeaux? Can he find the catch weight so them two can have a fight? Because a lot of people are thinking Guillermo Rigondeaux is the only man who can compete with Vasyl Lomachenko. Like Lomachenko, he is a two-time Olympic gold medalist and a very, very technically sound fighter, but he's totally different to a Lomachenko. Guillermo Rigondeaux, he is very defensively sound, but he is a counterpuncher. Guillermo Rigondeaux, he waits for you to come to him, whereas Lomachenko is just on you with his relentless pressure. But yeah, hopefully a fight gets made soon for Vasyl Lomachenko, in which we think it could be competitive, because come on, at the end of the day, we knew this fight was a foregone conclusion. But Lomachenko again just totally put on a clinic against Mariaga, and it was a very good victory. So yeah, it is what it is. It's JM, it's Beatboxing.